What do you see?
What do I see? I see a bunch of people struggling to stay alive. Same as almost everyone else on Allrest right now.
Zeke, have you ever taken a person's life?
Can't say I have. Never seen the need for it myself.
Oh?
Why does anyone kill others? Because they're in your way, or because you can't bear the sight of them? You kill because you're weak. But I'm not weak, so I don't need to kill anyone. And I don't mean physically, yeah? I mean in here.
I suppose that makes me weak then. But that weakness is why I'm standing here today.
So you hate them, humans?
No. I hate this world.
Chum!
Huh?
Do you like this world?
What?
Just give me a straight answer.
Yeah. Sure, there's plenty of room for improvement, but then there's also plenty of stuff that's awesome.
What about us?
Huh?
Oh, I think Shaled's about to propose. What?
Fleabag! I mean, how do you feel about us, people?
Whew, I was worried then.
You should be so lucky. Anyway, what's your answer?
Ooh, that's a tough one. People can be fun to be around, but sometimes they're hard to deal with. And then there's mean types, like that Banner.
For sure.
But life's about taking the good with the bad, right? So yeah, I like people. And I like myself, and I'm people.
All right, Big Ed.
I see. Well, that's you all over. I'm relieved.
What?
Well? Suppose a guy who hated himself had the power that you do. If someone like that were to meet the architect, I wouldn't be surprised if they wished for the whole world to disappear.
Come out, come out.
In my experience,
and arrived.
Oh, this is where we were going.
What's up, Jin?
So this is where it ends.
Huh? You say something?
No. I'll stay here. You go fulfill our goal.
What are you saying? We promised we'd go together, didn't we?
We did, once.
You okay?
I'm just waiting.
For the boy?
I was told to wait. I'll be watching. All of you.
Are you sure?
I am.
You wouldn't happen to be Ornelia's former blade, would you?
Ornelia? No, I'm...
From the Territorial Defense Corps! It's you!
What?
Oh, I remember him well. Even though I was knee-high to a grasshopper back then. With that sword slung across your back, you were so cool! If you hadn't come when you did, our village would have been... Oh, yes! The house you used to live in is still out there on the outskirts.
House? This long war for independence will soon come to an end. It is not only the war that will soon be over. Her life, too, is about to end. And when she meets her end, so too will I. Unsullied by her death, I will merely return to my core. To await my eventual reawakening. I will sleep as at the end of any other day. When I awake, will I be the same person as before? If the architect does indeed exist, I wish I could ask him, who am I truly? Whence did I come? Whither am I headed? If I were a praying man, I pray this journal finds its way to you. Trusting that it will, I will use these last words to pass down a means of carving the bond between myself and my partner into this flesh. This is how it is done.
My, how terribly desolate. I heard it's been 90 years, but... What is it? Did you remember something?
No. It's nothing.
Really? That's too bad. I would have liked to have learnt about the old you.
I am... who I am. I do not change. You came.
Jin!
Are you alone? Where's Malos?
Well then, what are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
For us? Are you trying to stop us going after Malos?
Perhaps. I want to see for myself. If this world has any will of its own, which one would it choose? You or Malos?
Then, you should let us pass.
That I cannot do.
But why? In your state, you should barely be able to stand. You know, if we fight now, you'll...
You see right through me, Mithra. But I made a promise. I'll do whatever it takes to fulfill this desire.
Even if it means your death?
Gladly.
Jin.
It looks like we won't get past without a fight. Chum?
Seems so. We'll give it all we've got. Come on!
As it should be.
Come at me, boy!
Okay, time to take you down.
Great!
Double spinning hit!
I'm on fire!
I shall defend you!
You don't have to push yourself so bad!
You still got it, but so do we. Oh, no, you don't.
The power to manifest what you imagine. Truly awesome. That power comes from the architect. Why do you wield it for mortal's sake?
To get to Elysium.
And then what? Open it up to humans? Share it out between them?
Do you even need to ask? Obviously.
And then what? Can't you see where that leads?
What are you saying?
Humans will make Elysium into another Morta, just as they did with Torna 500 years ago.
I won't let that happen.
And after you die, what then? Who will stop the inevitable?
Isn't that the reason that you blades exist?
What?
And when I'm not around to stand by you in that effort, someone else will! That's right. When a person dies, that's it for them. But their thoughts and memories will always be passed on to someone else. Isn't that the same with you blades? Your past selves get passed down to someone else to become your new selves? Isn't that how you've always lived? We're no different.
From now on, I'll protect you. I'll keep you safe, always.
Blades become titans when the time is up, and those titans give birth to many new blades, all while forming the world beneath our feet. It's awesome. It's enough to make me envious.
Envious? Of us?
So I'd like to ask the architect, Pyra, Mithra, all of you, why did he create all these incredible people? Actually, I think I might already know the answer. But I'd still like to check with the man himself.
To check your answer?
Yeah.
You believe you know the reason we exist?
Jin!
Akos, Petrucha.
Petrucha?
I won't let you kill Jin.
Stand down, Petrucha.
But...
it is over for us now. There is nothing more. We've done all that we have to.
Jin. Nia?
Me? Your power. Can you use it on Jin?
Well, sure. It'll only be a temporary measure, but...
don't expect any thanks. We'll go back first and prep Jin for treatment. Akos, make yourself useful.
Yeah, I got him!
Petrucha!
You will climb no further.
What? Amalthus? Here? And why does he look like that?
If the architect did send Blades down to this world, it was for my sake. To find and raise cores containing more powerful, wondrous, unparalleled data. That is why I created the cleansing procedure. Behold the culmination of my work!
You lunatic. He took the cores from all those Blades. So that was the reason for the cleansing.
I am an agent of the Architect's will.
What is he saying?
Delusions of grandeur.
You can't just decide stuff like that, dude. You're out of your damn mind.
It is no delusion. Have you forgotten the Aegis's power? That power. Is it not the Aegis's power to erase worthless things from existence? Is that not the Architect's very will?
Pyra and Mithra aren't like that.
I just realized. I know why Malos is so intent on scouring the world. It's you, Amalthus. Malos has become tainted by your influence.
So what if he has? What's the problem? You've had your little trip around Altrest. You've witnessed the state of Moritha. Mankind will never change, no matter how many millennia pass.
You're the one who won't change. That's exactly why you hate those who try to.
And why should I have to change? If I change, I lose everything. I lose my very self. Who in their right mind would accept such a fate? That's why.
You're weak, old man. The weakest of us all.
Joker!
You wanna kill us, huh?
You're not human. Flesh eaters?
We were on our way to be transferred to Indol. My sister and I, from Tantal.
Sister?
Here. The boy on the left, that was my driver. The right is Petrokas.
Petroka. Is that her name?
Yes. I'm Akos. Our drivers were brother and sister. That's why.
We're siblings too, you're saying? What a dumb notion. They're them, and we're us. No relation whatsoever.
Even so, these bodies contain the lives of two humans. We are connected.
I don't get why you bother.
Are you happy? I'm asking if it makes you happy, clinging to things like that.
That I don't know. But it's better than having nothing. It's important to me. And that gives me a reason to go on. To live for.
Yeah!
Akos, stop! He's... Akos! Let me go! You monster!
How dare you? How dare you look down on me? You, a mere blade, whose very existence depends upon ours.
Rex! He's got Akos!
I'm on it! Not on my watch!
This is a strange situation. Fighting so hard to save a member of Torna.
Indeed, but it seemed like the right thing to do.
His aim is clear, and so is ours. Thanks.
Friend, welcome.
Poppy, now not time for kind manners.
I believe in returning favors. You owe me for that one.
Much thanks.
How? Who do you people think you are?
Whoa!
Incorrigible whelps. Why would humans side with blades?
Is he slow? He thinks it's a side to pick? We share a bond, you numbskull. We're all friends here. We're in this thing together.
Bonds? A friendship? With these trinkets? Akos!
That was surprisingly painful. If I were still a blade, this wouldn't...
Join me.
Huh?
My name is Jin. I am just like you.
Malthus!
You stay right there. He's human. So we should be the ones to kick his ass.
I have a heart. No less human.
Then you better take good care of it. That's why you came here. Right? We're gonna break the 500-year-long curse right here!
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Do it like I showed you and we'll be
able
to make use of it.
Just watch this! Quiet enemy's element is now...
What are the enemy's
attention? Treatment.
Oh, you can't do that!
Just let me know if you need assistance. Double spinning
The enemy's element is now fire.
Farewell.
purge the earth.
Make haste and retreat.
To the spinning edge.
I will land
sword bash.
Super
anchor shot. Ha! Sword in sword bash.
House of tentacles.
Ha! On, Blade Rider.
The answer is obvious.
This is our power. Blade!
Why not?
Indeed.
Get
I
believe.
Why not?
My expertise.
Sword bash.
Wait. This
all spinning edge.
Great part of me. Flame top.
Jump off!
Blades cannot exist without
Don't give them a warning!
What anchor shot?
Ah. Jump off!
Go for it!
Time to heal.
Why not?
Blade.
I shall defend you to the last.
Take the down!
Unleash your power!
And for the finishing touch...
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
The enemy's element is now water.
Ah, a miss.
Guilty road.
Why not?
Indeed, this
Hit
is
it.
Our
no.
power.
Yes.
Make haste and retreat.
All right, let's get ready. And we're back.
Sure.
Don't give them a look. I am coming.
Out of tentacles.
Out my left arm.
So no, no. Make me
scatter.
Double spinning head.
Yes.
Anchor shot.
To arms, Lady Morag.
God hand.
Great sword bash.
Lady.
Anchor shot.
Will become our guard.
Make use of
now.
Double spinning head.
Gravity shot.
Sword bash. Double spinning head.
Thousand tentacles!
Well done! Why not?
God hand!
Sword back!
What?
Jetlet! Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Get to roll! Spinning
edge!
Sword back! Yeah!
God hand!
Great! Double spinning edge!
Blaze!
Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Sword back! Double spinning edge!
Sword
back! Let's round down!
Get
Lateral spinning edge.
Blaze.
Anchor shot.
Ha. Let us make use of it now.
Sword bash.
Break.
Anchor shot. Ha.
Watch out! Do it!
Ray and hit!
Dragon!
And
your
shot!
Make haste to retreat!
Wild roar! Get your load!
I'm telling you!
Much obliged!
Blaze!
Sword back! And your shot!
It is him!
Double spinning edge!
Yes!
Go for it! It's rocky there! Go for
my thanks!
You're mine!
Why
not? See,
Grunt?
I'm getting better.
I cannot end like this. Not until I've met the architect. Not until I've erased everything with my own hands!
What?
This is bad. The World Tree cannot take it.
How's that bastard still standing? After the incredible thrashing we gave him?
We must stop him!
What?
Jin! Pyra Rex!
Mithra. You.
Don't get me wrong, okay? I couldn't let him get your core too. That's all. With it, he'd be unstoppable.
Thank you.
All the cores, all the architect's words belong to me! Ugh!
Nia, take care of them both.
I will. Jin, why didn't you kill me when I joined Rex and the others?
It wasn't a mistake, was it? Becoming the blade of someone you trust.
Jin.
I did that too, once. Rex, you have to stop Malus. He's still searching for his own identity. Tell him the answer you found.
Jin.
You should have died with Torna.
Let's end this now. Our duty has been handed down.
Malthus!
Your duty is as dust in the wind compared to my destiny!
Probably. After all, Pandoria looks pretty damn human for a blade. She'd be worth a lot to some people. They sell them. Line up the cords with pretty pictures of the blade inside.
It's the same as it ever was.
What?
As soon as people are denied something they desire, they try to take it by force.
Not everyone's like that.
Oh, some give up prematurely. But the feeling is there, I assure you.
Well, in that case, why bother protecting them? Why not let people do whatever?
To remind myself, I must never forget what kind of beings humans are.
Is that what helping me was, too?
A long time ago, I seem to recall seeing a very similar scene. Perhaps that, too, was one face of humanity.
Why did you look so sad? That was you too, wasn't it?
Father, why do you not answer my call?
Jin.
What a splendid soul you were, Jin.
Jin.
What a stench! They let beggars roam free in this town? You. You're a blade, aren't you? Where's your driver? Dead drunk in a ditch? No, somehow I don't think that's it. The name's Malos. I'm the same as you.
Heat-seeking warhead. We've been hit. Sensing Coriolis deviation across orbital ring. Reading shift to west by northwest, magnitude comma 2.
Correcting tower balance. Releasing anchor bolt 127 through 214.
on Siren losses now exceed 60%.
Director, the beanstalk cannot hold. The Saviorite rebels are very close to capturing it.
We have no choice. Initialize IL. Prepare the conduit.
Roger.
Director, the conduit's authorization has failed.
How come?
We're locked out by Professor Klaus. We can't secure access from our side.
What did you say?
Trinity processes sync rate at 96%. That should be good enough. Let's begin the experiment.
Professor, no! The results have not been confirmed! It's too dangerous!
Ridiculous. It's perfectly safe. We are about to bear witness to the birth of a universe! Once, only a god could perform such a miracle. But today, mankind moves one step closer to the divine.
Are you serious? Do you even fully understand that thing?
What's the alternative? Do you want to just surrender this place to them? The conduit is a gift from some divine entity. It is a gateway. A gateway that will take us to an entirely new world.
You're delusional. Divine entity? The conduit is nothing more than a meta-universe manifold.
Galea, we humans are fools. We've ravaged the planet. We are on the verge of burning even the skies above. But the conduit could transform us into something so much more. Galea, this is the birth of a brand new universe.
Stop, Klaus!
Fools, indeed. The time has come.
Up! Whoa!
We were careless before.
Next time, don't get distracted.
Close eye out for trouble.
Where do we go from?
I'm stronger than this, you know? Much, much stronger.
There is still much to learn.
Tora feels stronger!
Did you have a restful sleep?
Nice cat nap.
I find this delicious.
You knew I liked books? How could you tell?
Not bad, not bad at all. Good work, puppy.
Oh, yeah!
I shall wield this power in aid of my comrades.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
What have we here?
Flora heals an aching soul.
treasure acquired. What have we here?
In my experience,
stop moving.
Perhaps we've arrived at the end point.
If we go outside, we find out.
Good point. Let's have a look.
Look up.
The stars, they're close enough to touch.
The other view is quite something, too. Look at the cloud sea all the way down there.
So this is the top of the World Tree. Oh, that sound.
Huh? What is that?
It's Elysium.
Elysium?
This way, let's check it out.
It's been a while, Father.
Logos.
Is that my real name? What's it mean? Logos.
It has no meaning. All it represents is the ego of those who named you.
How many years has it been?
I forget. It has been far too long.
You know why I'm here, don't you?
I know it all. All that you experience is passed on to me here.
Then, let's get straight to the point.
Huh? No need to rush, my child. I'm fading. I'll be gone soon enough.
Is that right? Then I'll take it all.
Do as you wish. If you believe that is your role.
Is that choice really mine? Answer me. This is what I came to hear.
It is a choice you made together.
Good answer. Thanks for creating me.
And here comes the other answer.
How remarkable. That view down below is the world where we live, isn't it?
So it would appear. I had no idea it was possible for humans to reach these kind of heights.
And this world tree has been around since forever, too. I'm not sure I can keep up with what they're finding out here.
Hey, Prince! Look! Over down there!
What is it? You see something?
Look! Right over there! It's Genbu! That's gotta be Genbu!
Seriously? Wow, you're right! That does look like Tantal.
What are you talking about? Of course we can't see Tantal from all the way up here.
We totally can, though! Come over and take a look!
I'm sure it's just a cloud or something. I don't see any sign of Tantal anywhere.
Not over there, over here!
Look right there!
It's so small, it's difficult to judge. Are you sure you're not imagining it?
No imagining going on here! That's Genbu, no doubt about it.
Is it though?
Bridget?
What is it, Lady Morag?
Well, it's just... I think I may have spotted Morardane down there. Do you think that's really it?
What?
Oh, hey, you found your place too!
Where do you mean?
Over there, next to that strangely shaped cloud.
I see the one you mean.
Doesn't that distinctive shape look just like Morardane?
I do believe you're right. Those wide plains look just the right shape. And those shapes flying around it must be Titan battleships.
I thought as much. Incredible how one can feel the majesty of Morardane from all the way up here.
Quite right, Lady Morag.
Hold on, you two. Take a closer look. I'm pretty sure that's the Leftherian Islands. Morardane doesn't have all that greenery, does it?
Hey, Prince!
What is it?
Look!
Seriously?
What are you talking about? Of course we... Frankly, I'm not interested.
Oh, come on! You're no fun!
We've come all the way to a crazy place like this. The least you can do is enjoy yourself a bit.
I'm in the wrong here. Might I remind you, we did not come here to have fun.
Everyone needs to let their hair down once in a while, Bridget.
Lady Morag.
Myself, I have already spotted the Leftherian archipelago.
What? Those tiny little islands?
Well, what do you know? Morag's really getting into this. Come on, Prince! We can't let her beat us!
No chance of that. Take a look over there.
Huh? I can't see anything.
Look real close. There's a tiny dot right there, see? I'm pretty sure that's Goldmouth, the Argentum HQ.
Goldmouth? Are you certain?
Where is this dot? I'm not seeing anything.
Yes, that must be Goldmouth. I'm sure of it.
You can see it, Lady Morag?
Bridget, we must find something new ourselves. else I fear we have lost.
When did this become a competition?
If that is Goldmouth, would that be the maelstrom next to it?
Well, I suppose it could be.
Oh, look down there, Bridget. The Nopon sailors on board the maelstrom are waving to us.
Morag, I think you might be pushing it a bit with that one.
I tell you no lie. I saw it with my own eyes.
Seriously? Lady Morag, I think you may just be seeing Tora's reflection in the window.
No, you're wrong. I'm certain it was the crew of the Maelstrom.
Well, that was a bunch of fun.
Yeah, if I learned one thing today, it's that Morag hates to lose.
Up.
You're all mine. Treasure acquired.
Sure is bright.
Yeah, it's right through here. I'm sure of it. We've almost reached Elysium. What is this place?
No.
Can this place really be Elysium? Where's the greenery? The water? Birdsong? There's nothing! Nothing here at all!
What a wretched sight. I have not seen anything like this in all my years on Orrest.
Pyra!
I don't understand. I don't get it! This is not how I remember.
That bell sound must be coming from somewhere. Is someone here?
Over there. Poppy detected one big thing, kind of like building, over that direction. Sound seemed like it come from there.
That building, eh? Then there's no point hanging around here.
Yeah. Only one way to find out. Let's go, Rex.
All right. It might still be okay. Maybe it's just this bit that's destroyed. There's bound to be something over that way. Come out. Treasure acquired. Come out. Come out.
Up.
Treasure acquired. Come out.
Up.
This place looks like it was once a city, and quite an old one at that.
It's actually a lot like the stuff we saw in Morritha.
Way more dusty, though. Maybe because it's so dry up here.
Huh?
It seems to have been a child's vehicle.
Right. So that means people lived here once.
It must have been a grand old city. It stretches further than the eye can see. You could fit the entire population of Allrest into this place, and with room to spare.
Is that it? The bells have stopped.
A signal we should enter, perhaps?
We probably should.
Welcome home, my children.
Who's there?
Father?
What? You don't mean...
The architect is here, but where?
I am always here. Come to me.
Please look! Over there, a staircase.
It seems to lead to a lower level.
Guess we have to. Treasure acquired.
The building's holding up well inside.
Quality of structural materials much better than in city outside. This made of same substance as World Tree itself.
Same as the World Tree? Huh?
Hey, where is everyone? Pyra! Gramps! Pyra! Mithra! What is that? The Ardanian Imperial Army. Their equipment looks ancient. Like it's come from the past. What is up with this place?
What?
Nia! Dromark! I'm so glad you...
Why, Rex?
Huh?
You told us Elysium was real!
My lady and I traveled all this way at your behest. Master Rex, did you intentionally deceive us?
I trusted you, you know. I came here because I trusted you!
Nia! Dromark, what are you talking about?
How do you explain this?
You've got it wrong. I told you. I promised Pyra to...
Pyra. Oh, right. Pyra. Pyra. Pyra, Pyra, Pyra. Is that it? You've only got eyes for her. Get your head out of your ass.
Nia, you're being weird. What is going on?
My lady has given up everything for you, yet still you realize nothing. Even now you cannot see.
I've been here all along. Why won't you realize? Look! Just look at me, Rex!
Our foes
Let's
are
show
preparing
a
elemental
ring.
Attack.
Stronghold! Break them!
Don't
we
go
came
easy on them.
All this way.
Let's aim even higher.
For what?
My Don't thoughts
there
exactly.
There is no Elysium.
Much obliged.
There never was.
Eagle Eye!
Heavy hit up.
Gemini!
Stronghold! Break them!
A nice relationship.
My thoughts exactly.
None of that.
Don't you dare.
You can't
dare.
Do that.
Thanks
Verify Blade.
Make Stronghold. Use of my power.
Oh, you go. Heavy hitter!
Raging Tiger!
No effect!
Break him!
Jaguar Flash!
Nothing can stop
Gemini
us now!
Stronghorn!
Heavy hitter!
Gotcha!
It's all been for nothing!
It's time to withdraw?
It's getting
Damn
tough!
You.
Let's
Do
finish it here and now!
I will have the final word!
Must
this
be more
whole
care.
Time it was always
Rest
about Pyra, Pyra, Pyra!
Clean
room!
I guess I really am the best.
Stronghorn! Break him!
On you go!
Don't
go
break.
Easy on him!
Heavy
Gemini
hitter!
Gemini loop!
Yeah!
Ah, Jaguar flash!
Ah,
Don't
I miss
dare!
Oh, I can still fight!
I'm sorry.
Answer me, Rex. Why did you lie to us?
How could you betray our trust?
Why would Nia and Dromark?
You really are a fool.
Morag? Bridget?
Huh? Mor'Adane.
You're so thoughtless.
Morag!
Here you are, wasting time. And all the while my countrymen are... Do you have any idea what you've done?
What are you...
You just run ahead, without a thought for anyone else, and this is the result! Couldn't save anyone. If only we hadn't come here. I could have saved my people. I could have saved Niall. If only it weren't for you, Rex!
But me? I didn't mean to...
I hope you're happy now. You've dragged us to some empty ruins. I hope that was worth everything we sacrificed.
Let's show him a thing or three.
Though the body is weak, victory will be ours!
You're wide open!
Give him a show! Let's aim even higher.
My thoughts
exactly! You disappoint me!
Eagle eye!
I had high hopes for you!
Heavy hitter! Gotcha! Stronghorn!
This is a nice relationship.
I am rock!
Radiance!
Wild side! Wing smash!
Herschel! And you call yourself driver of the Aegis?
An opportunity presents itself.
Cyclone
smash!
Unleash your power! And now!
Why are
wing
you
smash!
Free?
It won't be that
nah,
easy.
I can keep going.
Flying
how
spot!
Long do you intend to
wild
continue
side.
This farce of a battle?
The wind shall destroy you!
I'm all out of juice. It's fine, we'll get them yet.
I don't mean to chide, but perhaps we should revise our battle plan.
I'll do my best.
Okay, time to take you down.
You're wide open!
Touchdown!
Careful.
Thanks for that.
Ow!
This is what I'm talking about.
I like your attitude.
Careful.
Eat it. Much obliged. Brave throw! Touchdown! Gotcha!
Perfect.
Eat it now!
And you call yourself driver of the Aegis?
I'm more than a ridiculously pretty face.
Why not?
I had high hopes for you.
It's getting tough.
How long do you intend to continue this farce of a battle?
You've got a good rhythm going.
Strong shot.
It won't be long now.
Yeah,
touchdown.
Why not?
Careful.
Thanks for that. Great throw. I'm all out of juice. It's fine, we'll get him yet.
I've had it with getting beat up.
Okay, let's get the party started.
Let's show him a thing or three.
You're wide
open! We've got to do our best. Gah. Quicken arcs!
Why not?
I won't let them.
Wide slash! Eightfold edge!
Eagle eye!
Gah. Why not? Strong saucer!
Okay, let's... I'm on fire!
Why not? I like your attitude. Ha! Ha!
You disappoint me!
Wide slash!
I had high hopes for you.
Ha! Eightfold edge! Strong saucer!
Okay, this is where it gets real!
Why? Yeah! No one can stop us now!
Why slash?
Thanks for that!
Ready!
Eightfold edge! Ha!
I'll protect you.
Strong saucer!
Herschel!
Why not?
And you call yourself driver of the Aegis?
Wide slash!
Eagle eye!
What? One last hit! Make it a good one! Come on!
Blaze!
Why not? Ow! Strong
unleash
saucer!
Unleash your power!
Wide slash!
Now!
Eightfold edge! Why not?
Radiance!
Ow!
I'll protect you!
Wide slash! Eightfold edge! Gotcha! Strong saucer!
It won't
Let's
be that.
Why not?
Blaze!
Wide slash! Eightfold edge! Gotcha!
I won't let
Strong saucer!
Okay. Radiance!
Do you not need to heal? Ha.
It's getting tough! Why not?
Ready to go!
Wide slash!
Fighting that way is unheard of! How long do you intend
it's getting
to continue
tough.
This farce of a battle?
Yeah.
Why not? Why not? Strong saucer!
Blaze!
Let's pick him up!
Ha!
Gah. Okay?
Nah, I can keep going.
I
Go for it!
Them.
Much obliged.
Radiant!
Super!
Darn. Why here? It's fine, we'll get him yet.
Okay, we'll definitely win the next one.
Thank you.
Whew. Let's rest. Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before. Let's rest a spell.
Let's hurry forth.
Let's show him a thing or three.
You're wide open!
Don't give up on me.
Eagle eye!
Why not? Why not? Ha! No effect.
My dead body.
Eightfold edge.
Oh,
why slash me?
Gotcha.
I had high hopes
quick
for you.
Strong sorcerer.
Let's pick him up.
Eightfold edge.
I'll protect you.
Radiance!
Why slash?
Let me have a go.
Why not? Yeah! Eightfold edge. Why
this
slash?
Is where it gets
strong sorcerer.
I won't let them.
Yeah. Thanks for that. Gah. Ow.
I won't let them.
Eightfold edge.
My
under
dead body.
One last hit. Make it a good one. Come on.
Astounding.
I guess I really
Radiance.
Am the best. Strong sorcerer. Why slash?
Eightfold
edge.
Power.
You should step back a little.
Alright! Thanks for that.
Fine.
Gah!
Nile
slash!
My people
are folded!
This is all your fault!
Strong saucer!
Okay, meet
Radiant.
Hit it! No!
Gah! So how about that?
Why not?
A mere flesh wound.
Please, stop this! What's the use in fighting amongst ourselves now?
What's the use? For vengeance! What more reason do I need?
What?
That's right. We must take our vengeance. For the thousands of lives you have stolen!
I killed. No wait! I didn't!
I'll have your life for an apology, Rex! Stop right there! How dare you run!
What is this place? What's wrong with everyone? Pyra, Mithra, Grams! Where are you? Where are you guys?
Why Rex run?
Tora! Poppy, Zeke and Pandoria. Don't tell me you're all...
You having fun, chum? Playing the hero like the kid you are, stringing us adults along.
That's not...
Rex Rex is bad friend. Why Rex Rex become driver when Tora cannot become driver? Tora tries so hard, and for what? It's useless!
Masterpawn is right. Rex just have a little luck and become driver of Aegis? Poppy never asked to be born as imitation. Poppy want to be real too. Not fair!
I bet it felt real good, didn't it? Getting special treatment from everyone. Getting chosen by the Aegis. Who decided you should have all that power? How about you hand it over to the prince right now? He deserves it.
Stop it already! I did nothing wrong to any of you.
So you haven't worked that out either. In your hurry to get here, you never stopped to consider all the things you left lying in your wake!
Okay, time to take you down.
What?
We've strong sorcerer!
The Aegis isn't for the likes of you.
No effect.
She needs a real
eightfold edge.
I won't let them.
Much obliged.
This is not good.
What?
Strong sorcerer! White slash!
Defense protocol!
Eightfold edge!
Rush down!
Yep!
Tora wanted to be real driver!
Yeah. White slash!
Rigid shield!
Strong sorcerer! Eightfold edge! Yeah! Why not? Ha! Much obliged! White slash!
Steady! Drill!
Eightfold edge!
But it's impossible to become real driver!
Strong sorcerer! Why not?
Flash.
Why not?
Spinning
eightfold edge!
Cutter!
White slash!
Big boost! All
strong sorcerer!
Okay. Rigid shield!
Why not?
Seems like
I missed! Eightfold edge! White
steady
slash!
Drill!
I missed! Eightfold edge!
Big boost!
Strong sorcerer! Gotcha! Why not? One last hit. Make it a good one. Come on!
Stratospheric thunder!
Why not? Ha! White slash! Eightfold edge! Strong sorcerer! Why not? Ow! Ow! White slash! Eightfold edge!
Yep!
Strong sorcerer!
I'll protect you!
Gah! Thanks for that!
Quick,
white slash!
Take
this!
Be careful!
Maybe things will get interesting now!
Strong sorcerer!
Shut up!
Enough! Stop! Tora! Poppy! No, I never wanted this. Zeke, Pandoria!
What are you doing, Rex?
What? Gramps. This place.
What is the point?
Well, Gramps.
What is the point of us, really? We are born as blades, then return to our slumber, again and again, over countless years, until we become titans, to wander this world for countless more. And at the end of it all, we sink into nothingness. Have you ever thought about it? What it means to exist for close to an eternity with no clear purpose or goal?
That's...
must be nice to be human. Living for a limited time, thinking limited thoughts, it must be so much easier. I envy your kind. Just think, Rex, would you? What would you do if you were me? Would you be happy to drift around the ocean with a human on your back? Is that all I am to be?
I don't know how I'm supposed to answer that. Why are you asking me? You're being strange. Everyone's acting so strange.
Welcome back. You're late, Rex. Where did you wander off to?
Pyra. Mithra.
Come on. Let's go ahead and eat. I've cooked up a whole bunch of your favorites. I hope you've got room. Well, eat up. Which kind of bread do you want?
Oh, maybe this and this.
There you go.
Thanks.
Hey, do you want some wine? Oops. You're too young. Silly me.
Mithra, has something happened?
What do you mean?
It's just you're a lot nicer than normal.
Stop it. I'm always nice to you, aren't I?
If you say so.
Hey, Rex, come on. How can you sit down to eat without washing your hands first? That's a faux pas. Go wash your hands right now.
Sorry. You're acting almost like Mithra today, Pyra.
Did you scrub them properly?
Yeah. They're clean.
Great. Okay, then. Let's eat. Thanks for the food.
It looks really good. Tastes even better.
Of course it does. After all, I made it myself.
Maybe I'll try my hand next time.
Mithra, no. You know how that always ends.
But carbon's good for you.
Anyway, I want to do something nice for Rex, too. No cooking. Who's gonna save the world if Rex gets the runs? You're so mean. It was only that one time.
It's okay, you two. I don't care who cooks. I'm just happy we're... I'm happy we...
Rex.
It's so strange. I don't even know what I'm doing here anymore. Everyone's all wrong. They all said I... But now you two... Did I go wrong somewhere?
I think that's enough. Please, Father.
You guys.
Rex.
Why are we all here? I thought I was...
I merely wished to examine the shapes of your hearts.
That voice. You're...
My name is Klaus, the architect of this world. I have watched over you all this time. I have seen your thoughts, your desires, the things you have achieved.
So you did that just now?
Yes. Those were not your present forms. But alternate possibilities. Your other selves that lie within. That is what I wanted to see.
Our other selves? You mean we're all thinking stuff like that, deep down? Was that how we really feel?
Then you saw it too.
Looks like we were all shown the same kind of stuff. It creeped me out. But what are you trying to prove?
Those were the fears you harbor.
I don't get it at all.
What was your purpose in showing us this? Those were not pleasant visions to behold.
My only purpose was to find out how mankind has changed and where it is headed.
And were you disappointed?
No. As you stand before me right now, that is who you are. That is enough.
Architect, sir, I came here because I met Pyra. Is this really Elysium? Are you really?
I will show you everything. Memories. Mine. And those of this planet. This world was once the stage of a struggle for survival that dwarfed this current predicament. The world was an unseemly place, though glimpses of beauty persisted. What should people live for? Who should they live for? They live for themselves, to harbor desires and struggle to realize them. That is the natural state of man. But I did not think that was good enough. I lost hope for mankind. I searched tirelessly for an outside solution. And one day, I found it. The conduit. Why it chose to appear before us I do not know. However, its existence presented a new possibility.
Possibility?
Our world was not the only one. Endless universes coexist, side by side, yet all completely unaware of one another. The conduit was our link to these foreign worlds. And I opened that forbidden gateway, praying that it would change the world. You have seen the plane called Moritha, have you not? That is what remains of my world. When I opened the conduit, many people and many things disappeared into distant dimensions. All that remained here were the ruins of Moritha and half of my body.
Your body?
Half of me lives on in some other dimension. But not for much longer.
What do you mean?
The moment of my other self's demise draws near.
Father, you...
I was a fool. Because of my foolishness, I lost everything. Left here, alone and broken, I longed for oblivion. But even that eluded me. This is my punishment. Retribution from on high for the sin I have committed.
On high?
There was only one thing I could do. I had to atone for my sin. I swore to restore this world. The first thing I created was a special particulate substance with the ability to restore deteriorated matter. You all know it as the Cloud Sea. The Cloud Sea can disassemble matter it comes in contact with and rebuild it in the image of all the things that once made up this world. This way, little by little, I could rebuild the world I had brought to ruin. Next, I began to recreate life. I gathered miniature vessels containing memories of all this planet's former life forms. And I scattered them across the Cloud Sea. These are the core crystals. The crystals bonded with the Cloud Sea's particulate reconstructors and formed the nuclei of new life. Those nuclei developed into minute life forms, the Titans, who would, over time, grow larger and larger. Finally, the Titans gave birth to complex organisms based on the data in their core crystals. This newly birthed life, over untold millennia, evolved into a new breed of mankind.
So that's how we came to live in this world.
But I did not trust this world. Born as it had been. What if it were to repeat our mistakes? What if someone like me appeared? To stave off these doubts, I implemented one final measure. And so the Blades were born. Ontos, Logos, and Pneuma. The three cores of the Trinity Processor formed their cornerstone. However, Ontos triggered a space-time transition event and disappeared forever. I was left with the other two, Logos and Pneuma, entrusting them with managing the blades. Malos and Pyra, those are the names that you now know them under.
So, I am Pneuma.
Managing?
The core crystals at the heart of each blade are tasked with relaying all kinds of information to Logos and Pneuma about the selection pressures of the outside world and the biological status of their bonded human, but also the experiences and emotions they share. As the data continually accrues, new evolutionary code is sent back to the core crystals. And this code is used to create new, further evolved blades. These blades too become titans in time and create new generations of life forms. This was the new circle of life I had created.
A grand scheme. It boggles the mind, Dad.
So, we're all born from this endless cycle of life. To replace the victims of the previous world.
That's right. But there were also a handful of survivors. I believe you saw them when you were in Morritha. The unfortunate ones who clung to life.
Ah. You mean those monsters? Were they originally people?
Core crystals were first conceived as a replacement for human brain cells, a product of mankind's age-old quest for immortality.
And that's what became of them. How awful.
But that technology became the starting point for the creation of blades and titans.
So, in one sense, their sacrifice was not in vain. Though not all may see it as such.
So tell us, in the end, did we develop as you had hoped?
What do you think?
I couldn't possibly.
Well, those phantasms which you all experienced earlier, those are feelings that lurk in all of your hearts. As well as that man, Amalthusus. When a person loses something, they cannot help but seek a reason why. Within themselves, or in others. They seek a concrete answer to the question of who they really are, deep inside. Such a very lonely existence. But perhaps that is what it is to be human. All this data passed through me, and I knew. All of you. You were not in any way different from us before. That's why I did not intervene. 500 years ago, when the man finally arrived here, I did nothing when he took away Logos and Pneuma. I stood and watched as Logos, instantiated into blade form, set out to purge the world.
You don't make sense. Didn't you go to all that trouble to rebuild it? Then why would you...
It is fate.
Fate?
It is fated to happen. It cannot but happen. My atonement was doomed from the start.
That can't be.
I had made my peace with it. Once more, I longed for nothing more than to disappear. However, something has now changed. And that is you, Rex. You and Numa.
Me? And Pyra and Mithra?
You reforged your bond in a way I had not thought possible. And the life you share. Moreover, the conduit, which fell into a stubborn silence after the world's end, has begun stirring once more. Rex, the power you and Numa exercise is the conduit's power. It comes leaking out of some far-flung dimension. And it is a power we can know nothing about. But with its help, the world may be about to change.
What's all this shaking?
It is Logos. Malos. Trying to destroy this world and everything in it.
What?
Remember, at heart he is but an information processing unit. Neither good nor evil. He is driven by a certain impulse. The despair that the man named Amalthus felt.
I see. So it was right. What I felt back then, I mean.
Rex.
Rex, what is it you desire?
What else? To stop Malos.
And if you succeed?
I'll punch him in his stupid face, and then probably get a drink with him or something. That's the sixth rule of the Salvager's Code. First have a punch out, then drink to forget. Once you've forgotten, the friendship's all set. I'm not old enough to drink yet, though.
I see. Numa. No. I should call you Pyra and Mithra.
What is it?
I want to apologize for having burdened you with all this.
Don't worry. We're actually grateful. Thanks to you, Father, we got to meet Rex and everyone else. Those are cherished memories. Father.
I have transferred all of Elysium's data and authorizations to you. Make me proud.
We will.
Rex.
Yes.
I will disappear soon. When I do, the conduit will likely disappear from this world. You will not be able to use your power forever.
I understand. We'll make do somehow.
I'm counting on you.
Klaus. Changed your mind about this world?
Right now, I think I am glad I met you all.
Got it. answers match. Thank you for giving us all life. Pyra, where's Malos?
If he is here, I know where he must have gone.
Where is it? Tell us.
The greatest of all artifices. The artifice that exists solely to destroy the world. Ion.
Ion? So that's what Malos meant. Then, that's where we'll go.
On you.
Got it. I give you my all.
And arrived.
Oh, this is where we were going.
Those sirens? He's really trying to destroy all of Orest.
Let's hurry, guys! No! Lost the upper hand!
Break!
Anchor
Steady.
Shot!
Break this!
Enemy element is now water!
No,
you fight happy!
Maybe we'll get out of this alive after all.
Focus!
Gentle!
One shot! Let me take
Anchor
all
Anchor shot!
Do it.
Make haste and retreat!
Double short spinning
Let's
it!
Go!
Maybe we'll get out of this alive!
Anchor
we
shot!
Ha! One for me!
Is he?
Let's go!
Yeah!
Thanks for the support!
Back. Double spinning
I know, just be steady!
Yeah! No one can stop us now!
Shines to
back! Everyone's getting psyched!
Torrent,
choose
you!
Happy to tank will be extra effective here!
Sure! Anchor shot!
I shall defend you to the last one!
Scatter shot!
Double spinning hit! Go for it!
Prepare yourself!
Excellent!
Why not? Why not?
Right, man!
Yeah! Anchor shot!
Ha. Let us make use of it now!
Sword back! Great!
Double spinning edge!
Pow, pow!
Anchor shot! Ha!
Bring it on! Hold on, Jack!
Why not?
Ha! Steady!
One shot! Anchor shot!
Let me take it!
Let us make use of it now!
Double spinning edge!
Yeah. I won't stop!
Sora will show them!
Good. Anchor shot! Ha!
Right! Yeah!
What?
Sword back!
Double spinning edge!
Anchor shot!
Double spinning it!
Thanks, Poppy! Steady! Tora
shot! Anchor shot!
Party!
Yeah!
Up to
Nim!
They shouldn't make things like
Anchor shot!
There we go!
Double spinning it!
Mastermind!
Sword
Enemy
back!
Enemy is getting distracted!
Anchor
shot! Let's give them the
frames
and retreat!
I can feel the power from here!
Are you ready?
Flame combo, third stage. Awesome.
Poppy,
I'll
go
down
there. Nothing to beat
Anchor
us
shot.
Yet.
Ha.
Let us make use of it.
Super double spinning.
Tora can do it.
Gotcha.
Sure.
Anchor
shall
shot.
Show them the
ha.
True
power.
Sword
make
back.
Haste and retreat.
Tora will do it.
Sure. Double spinning.
Head down.
The enemy's element is now like a
king.
Go for it!
Are you ready?
Flame combo, third stage. Awesome.
Tora choose
you!
Why not?
I shall defend you to the last
Anchor shot!
Ha! Cannon!
Double spinning head! Sword bash! I can feel the power from here! I won't let you
make
hurt
use
my friend!
Short
blast!
Short
blast is the Aegis's power!
Blade combo, third stage!
Awesome! Ha! Poppy
Alpha!
Alpha by nature! Alpha by
nature! Great to
show!
Ha! Tora
can show! Double spinning hit!
Just
anchor shot!
Yeah.
Use your enemy's element is now.
Yeah. Happy drill!
Double spinning head!
True tower to their pain!
Gotcha! Anchor
shot!
Time
to do training now,
don't
worry! Genesis Saber!
A short
I won't let you hurt my friend!
Smutcher Black!
They are on to me!
Anchor shot!
Nim!
They should
make
this spinning head!
I shall defend you to the last.
Rush out!
Cannon! Anchor shot!
Sure, let us make use of the tower! Guy crash, break!
Double spinning hit!
I won't let you hurt my friend!
Do they really think they can stand against our true nature?
Jaguar flash! Steady!
Let us make use of the tower!
Super anchor shot!
Lobby! Rex!
Double spinning hit! Top of them!
Spinning!
Lots of rage!
Top of them! Anchor shot!
Jumbo duel!
Double spinning
shot!
Sword back! Anchor shot!
Ha! Tora will show them!
He's a bloody
nerdy!
Let's see!
Let's
show
them!
Random! You are too much! I smite down!
Why not? Anchor shot! Ha! Easy peasy!
What was that? Come on, stop wasting our time! It is new day.
Oh. Okay. Time to take you
make
down.
Make haste and retreat.
I'll let you know
so
if you start
back. Drill!
The enemy's element is now.
Well done,
one shot. Let me take it.
Good job.
Eye on it. Meh.
Sword back. Double spinning edge.
Meh, meh, meh.
One shot.
Let's just take it.
You said it. Gotcha. Yeah, you better. Sword
back. Double
spinning edge. Hurry
up. Stop.
Double spinning
edge.
Anchor shot.
Here we go.
Come on. Time to
sword back. Double spinning edge. Anchor shot.
Man.
I can show you the power from here. Hit it now.
I shall defend you.
This
for the
is
last
the Aegis's power.
Play combo. Third stage. Awesome.
Why not?
Split.
Please leave it
sword
to Tora!
Back! Double spinning
head!
Gotcha!
Let us make use of it now!
Sword bash!
Please
double
leave
spinning
it to Tora! I won't say.
Why not? Sword bash!
Meh. Tora will show
anchor
you
shot.
The future of these two!
Go for it!
Zuma.
I shall defend
Let's
you to
this.
The last, my lady. Blade combo, third stage. Awesome. Lightning quake, break.
Wow!
Why not?
Be careful with weapon. You nearly hit Tora.
Hey, we got through it in one piece, didn't we? Besides, you're so small, the chances of that happening are like next to nothing.
Oh, you're one to talk. Let's show him a thing or three.
Let us make
Mom
use of
Rex.
It now.
Sword bash.
Steady.
Maybe we get out.
Letting these elements
Rex.
Is now.
Light. You can do it.
Anchor shot. Much obliged.
No. You fight Poppy.
Sure.
Double spinning X.
And retrieve it.
So, this is where we prove ourselves.
Tiny
Double
spinning edge. Sword back.
Master
Ball. Feel the power from here.
Pass the attack.
Go for it.
Genesis Saber.
Man,
you shall not prevail.
Much obliged.
Oh,
sword back. Anchor shot.
Sure. Make haste and retreat.
Double spinning edge.
Scatter shot.
Won't let you hurt my friend.
Sword back.
Burn up.
Sword bash!
Nimble!
Anchor shot!
Farewell!
Gotcha!
Sure. Steady!
Double spinning
edge!
Put it through! I shall present you to the last, my lady! Blade combo, third stage! Awesome!
Help! Help!
Why not?
Cannon!
Anchor shot!
Turtle make haste and retreat, Jane!
Great!
Double spinning edge!
Wild roar!
Sword back!
Speed
by
break!
Why not?
Make haste and retreat!
Wow!
Short!
Did they name really think they can stay
against our speed bar?
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
Put your best foot forward, Rex.
Make haste and
all
retreat.
Answer.
Maybe we'll get out of this alive after all.
My thoughts exactly.
Dumbly.
Ha!
Steady!
Rex. Double, double spinning X.
Jump.
This is where we
break
off the shot. Ha!
Sure.
Sword back. Double spinning X. Anchor shot.
Ha! Let
us make use of it.
Double spinning X.
One more time.
Sword back. Shot.
Make haste and retreat.
Scatter shot.
Sword back. Anchor shot. Ha. Double spinning X. I can feel the power from here.
All right, let's do this.
Magnificent.
One
thing. Why not? Top of
them. Dumbly, dumbly.
Burn out.
You shouldn't make things like that.
Won't burn out.
Steady. Thrill.
Yeah.
Jump on through.
Yeah.
This is the Aegis's power.
Blade Witness combo, the third power stage. Of one. Awesome.
Ha! Why not?
You did it last time.
Toro will do it.
So no, back.
Double
spinning edge.
Couple.
Taste of it.
Anchor shot.
Taste
of
your liking.
So
that wraps that up nicely.
treasure acquired. Treasure acquired.
Really? I'm still getting stronger.
More strong now!
Experience begets wisdom.
Did you have a restful sleep?
Meh. Long journeys make Tora tired.
What will we find?
What will we find?
When did it get so late?
Don't worry, I'll protect you from the scary dark.
No! We lost the upper hand!
Make a good team.
I could have done this blindfolded. And arrived.
Oh, this is where we were going.
Is a powerful foe.
But we can't afford to give up now.
Indeed.
If we give up hope here, there will be nothing left of all rest.
That'd leave all the people we care about dead, and a whole bunch of innocent folk besides.
That worst possible outcome!
But we're not in this alone. Jin, the Torna guys, and everyone back on Ulrest are counting on us.
We've run into all kinds of trouble on the way, but we've made it this far.
This may be the most formidable obstacle yet, but we can surpass it like any other.
When friends all together, nothing impossible!
This is it. This is our final battle. Let's show him what Drivers and Blades can do together.
Yeah!
Another dish in my repertoire.